Well, what a good start to this campaign for this club. Three games played and now they're thinking about promotion.
Yeah, I mean, look at them, they should be full of confidence because it's been a very positive start from these players.
Threading it through.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant...
guided through.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. It'll be a throw, no-nonsense clearance from the defender. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Lost the ball. Benjamin.
Olise.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Intercepted well. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Dick!
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Good defensive clearance there.
They just can't get out at the moment. It's a good clearance in one way, but it's only just bought them a few extra seconds to reorganise. Salah.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way.
Sam.
Cesar.
One back very quickly.
Dick.
Ibs. Benjamin.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Careless there.
Cesar.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And they
had a go!
Ricardo.
Locked off the pass there.
That's good movement forward here.
Olise.
Well, he's got support here.
Cesar.
Benjamin. Will be a free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Cesar.
Benjamin.
And here's the shot.
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. It's a good place to win the ball here.
A just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. He's given possession away here. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. And the referee seeing that as a foul, it is a free kick. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Made the tackle.
Pass threaded through. And they get it away. Benjamin. Cleared away by the defender. Ricardo. Here's a chance to attack. Neatly intercepted. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Can go in from here. That's gone out for a goal kick. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes of added time.
Olise.
Dick. Time to get the ball in. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space.
So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first... Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Ricardo. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Sam. And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball his. Ricardo. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He's cut that out well, well read. Sam. Dick. Benjamin. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Salah. Making sure there's no turnover.
as soon as they've lost the ball, they put the high press into operation, and it looks good. Rutendijk. Ibs. And now the referee says free kick. They might have played him in here. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Dick.
Cesar.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Salah.
Pulls it back now. Defended well. Rutendijk. And shoots! He's blocked the shot well.
It's one back.
Ricardo.
One pass away from being a great move.
Jota!
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Put the corner in the middle.
Headed back, can put them in front here, which he does.
Well, I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Poor on the ball. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Ricardo. Rutendijk. Striding forward, purposefully. Well, that's very good defending. They had to get it right. And that defender did it superbly.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Probing with the pass.
Olise.
Benjamin.
Oh, these fans know not much time left to try and get an equaliser. It might be now or never.
Priest. It's a good ball. It saw the goal and went for it.
In for the goal, you felt, to level it up, but no.
Oh, what a good chance. He's just got to keep his composure.
Salah.
Rutendijk.
It's going to be his throw here.
Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Can really get at the opposition here. That's safely away. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Rutendijk. Threads it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
No, it's offside.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go, and the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
And there is some backup for him in this position. And they get it away. Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
Salah.
Ricardo.
That's good defending.
Gonna try his luck. It was an opportunity, really, and in the end, way off target with that place shot. Good interception. Not much cover about for him. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. It's a neat pass. This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is!
I think they deserve that, Martin, putting on so much pressure last few minutes.
Well, they just won't give up, this team. Dogged right to the end, and they've got an equaliser out of nowhere.
I think it is a feature of this side and of their manager. Great tenacity in the ranks.
It is level, an incisive pass. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. That's great defending. At a crucial time, they could have gone on to score, which would have decided the match. 90 minutes are up. Referee's blown for that. We've